Hey guys, today I would like to share with you what we'll find in this Charmed Aroma candle. So I purchased this a while ago, but I never burned it. So it's the Japanese cherry blossom, and it smells amazing. So I will burn it. I will start it. Maybe it's gonna take 4 to 5 hours. And once I get to the jewelry, I will share with you, and we're gonna verify what's the price of the ring. So I burnt the candle, and I think I will be able to reach the ring. So let's see what we have inside. So usually the ring is in the back of the sticker. So sticker is here, the ring is here. And what I'll do, there you go, that will be easier. Just be careful not to burn yourself. I guess I could have left it a little bit longer so it's easier to take it out. But what happened is, actually yesterday I had to get out of the house. So I have to burn it this morning to be able to reach the ring. So with that, it's a very, very pretty ring. It's actually pink gold. It's size 5. Exactly what I ordered. It is very, very, very pretty. Very pretty. And there it is. Isn't that gorgeous? I think it's very pretty. So now I will show you guys what's the appraisal for that ring. So let's check it out. And it says it's $200 for this beautiful ring. It is a very pretty ring. I love it, and I will for sure wear it. Thank you for joining me for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it too. I'm happy that I shared with you what I found in my Charmed Aroma candle. It's this beautiful ring, And if you have any questions, you can always send me an email or comment down below and I'll answer all your questions. And if you find this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And I hope you'll join me for my next video. Thank you very much. Have a great day.